Remembering that I serve others, Mr. Sparrow, and not myself.
Commodore, I beg you, please do this. For me. As a wedding gift.
Miss Blair, are you accepting the Commodore's proposal?
I am.
I love weddings. Drinks all around!
Clap them in eyes, right?
Sparrow, to accompany these fine men to the helm and provide us with a bearing to kill everyone. We will then spend the rest of the voyage contemplating all possible meanings of the phrase, silence as the grave. I don't care for the situation. Any attempt to storm the cave could turn to an ambush.
Not if you're the one doing the ambush. I go in off the beach of our boats and send men out of the day. You and your mate return to the orders and grasp the Jesus down from the shore of your cannon, mate. Get on.
Okay, I lament being the riddle.
Now, be quite
honest
with me.
Just a prick of finger, a few drops of blood. No mistakes this time. He's only after. Spit it all!
Can you taste that?